It's been a crazy month. I had to keep my notes together because Charlie's son got married this past week and I didn't have much of a chance to talk with him. He's been busy. We have a couple things going on. We have the Carousel of Flavor coming up. We'll be down there at that event. We've been there for the last several years. We'll have some fire prevention things down there. Our mascot will be down there to entertain the kids and things of that nature. Fire prevention coming up. We're building our schedule to go out to the different schools and daycare centers. Again, with our mascot, Fireplug. Some of you may have seen him running around the streets at times. And we have some other events coming up. There's the one down at Home Depot, and I believe Norco has their big event. And we're looking at, we haven't been able to come up with a time frame to do it yet because of everything that's going on, and that's the Citizens Fire Academy. We discussed that in brief the other night, so we're looking to do that again because everybody seems to have liked that a lot. Let's see, we have Chinese auction coming up. That's always a big hit and a good fundraiser for us. So if you like to come out to those kind of events, please keep an eye out. I'll probably have another update on an exact date next month's meeting, and I'll provide information through the borough and everything we get out of the website. Believe our juniors are working really hard, learning a lot, doing very well. I think we picked up one more.
For a total of?
I don't know what the total is right now. I'd have to talk to Brian. I wish I knew. And I haven't seen him either for a few days. And I believe we're supposed to be at the pet fair this year again, are we not? Cheryl?
I'm not on the pet fair committee. I'm a vendor at pet fair.
Vendor, but we've been there, but have you talked to any Charlie and them guys at all? Again, I haven't seen Charlie for a few days, so I don't know.
I have not.
Okay. We've been at that, and we will most likely be at that again. And then there's a couple other events that I, off right off the top of my head, I don't remember. Mm-hmm. So that's all I've got. Any questions?
Very good. Thank you.
Good evening, Council.
Good evening.
We've been pretty busy at North End. Not quite as active with things in the community as the Phillies have been, but we doing some fundraisers, and we have three events that are coming up that we'll get exact dates on. One's going to be a cornhole tournament. The second is going to be a Texas Hold'em tournament, and I still think we're working on doing a poker run. So we have big things coming up. I'll get exact dates in the future, and we're, as always, working on the financial side of things. That's all I have to report.
Evening, counselors. I just wanted to touch up on a couple of things. We started off with service for the 9/11 memorial, and I just wanted to touch on that. That day was the biggest day in firefighter history. We lost 343. Since that day, we have continued to lose firefighters as a result of 9/11. To date, that number is 127, and there's over 5,000 that have cancer from working in Ground Zero. So with that, we continue to lose firefighters, not just as a result of 9/11. To date, nationwide, we've lost 66 firefighters in the line of duty. We continue to lose about 100 firefighters every year. So with that, I worry about that every day as your fire chief, to make sure that I send each one of these guys home the same way they came in, to volunteer, went over to work. With that, some of the things that I've been working on is strengthening our policies, working on ordinance changes that are going to strengthen our fire code, that is going to protect not only the firefighters but the citizens. Some of the things moving forward for the fire department is to increase their presence in the community by working with the local EMS, working to get our firefighters and our fire station certified for QRS, which stands for Quick Response Service, that would assist in the persons that are having cardiac arrest, heart attacks, things like that, because we have fire stations closer than we have ambulances. So again, I'm working on all these things to improve the fire service delivery to the community. So I would answer any questions that you might have. All right, thank you.
Thank you.